discuss it from your point of view. How would you feel if the ground was really the sky? And all of this time you've been walking when you could have been flying. If you run 1,000 miles a minute, you can't expect to wear out a few pairs of shoes. If you forget just a house you